can I ask you something? To safeguard workers, right, and what's happening in this country, would SIPTU as the biggest union right in this country, right, and as I am a member of as well, not try and break the 94 Industrial Relations Act? There's nothing to say that it can't be done. I want to know, you're the leader of my union, and I want to know, I've asked questions of workers within the union, like Eric Fleming, and I'm not sure whether Eric is still working there, but please tell me why. You know, why is the union doing nothing? They're doing nothing in the water charge movement, where I personally have gone to prison, so I'm asking you.
Jack supports water charges.
Hold on, I'm asking you, Jack, what are you doing? You're the biggest union in this country, and you can command, union collectively can command such support. So what are you going to do for these workers? Is it the same as was done for the Greyhound workers last year? Hold on, you were never there at that strike. Not once were you there to support those workers. I see you down here today, first of all. Now, I just want to ask you to answer the question about the 94 Act and the water charges. Why SIPTU have not? Well, whatever Act is. Don't blind me with science. You know, I'm saying the Act that prevents the union from taking industrial action or for workers taking action. You know what I'm talking about. I might know. Right, what is it then? What's the 94 Act then? Explain it to me then. There isn't. What was it amended?
There is no.
Right, the Industrial Relations Act then. Well, can you explain to me why you prevent action being taken by the union? Now, don't talk around me. I'm not Vincent Brown or anybody else, right? So please, you know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about. So don't play semantics with me or anything like that. Just answer the question. One, why are you not taking a more active role as the biggest union in this country? And two, why are you not supporting the five progressive unions in this country that have put their stall with the people against the water charges? Where are you working with those unions to develop a policy? Hold on, please. Who's the worker? Since when, Jack?
Months.
Jack. Look, you are a good. You'd be great in the Labour Party. Do you know that? The Labour Party is gone, and when you do not stand, you will not be standing in I doubt it, SIPTU the next time, because you probably won't be elected, because the people on the ground have lost total support.
Well,
a lot of people have. You might be one.
I don't think that's true to say. I think the Cleary's members here have full support in the union.
Because your shameless supporting of Joan Bourne's austerity, don't push into me, you, austerity measures, which cost me thousands in my watch it, Paul Bell. If you want to push into me, do it properly.
Derek, nobody's pushing you. We just want to walk down the street.
There's no need to have to go to a meeting. Right?
I don't care. I'm going to ask questions here of my so-called union leader. I was in the union when you've done nothing for me.
You left the union.
You've done nothing for me when I was in the bloody union.
Sorry, sir. Can we just keep moving?
Right. Now, you've done nothing but a greyhound walker.
Come on.
We shouldn't be fighting among ourselves, Derek. This is not the people we have issue with.
Yes, we do have an issue with them. And not us. None of you are us. We do have an issue.
We've got to walk into the